which is north of Waltham, actually. They both grew up in small cities, or I should say towns, barely. not really, really far, but like a couple hours apart, you know. But they met in Saskatoon when they were both going to the same church. My dad was a pastor, youth pastor and minister of music there at the Alliance Church. He had just graduated from the seminary.
You've got everything I do.
And moved up to Saskatoon to work at the Alliance Church. My mom had graduated from the University of Saskatchewan nursing school, she met, but was involved in the church and was singing. My dad had just started to take over a radio program. And my mom was in a trio, kind of like the Andrews Sisters.
One and a half minutes.